Exactly, Your Highness. You have taught us that nothing is impossible. We have to exert all efforts needed. And you, Your Highness, said, when you dream of something, then it's not impossible. It is achievable. This is what we learned from you, Your Highness. We do hope that the future generation will follow your steps as we did the steps also of founding Father Sheikh Zayed and also Sheikh Saeed. This is very true. Every person has a dream. But some people, they dream and they wake up.
Houston, are you ready for the event?
Continue their dream. But no, we endeavor and we make sure that
I am ready for event, Houston.
And now, many of the students...
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for
and
a voice check.
And you will answer their questions. We are so proud of you. We were proud when we saw your daughter saying bye when you were in the bus.
This is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
مشكور يا طويل العمر على هذه المكالمة. مكالمة العمر عندي صراحة. جزاكم الله.
I am ready for event, Houston.
For this call, I can tell you this is the
MBRSC. This is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check.
Due to God's support, your ambitious vision, and hopefully we will be able to.
Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
And hopefully we will see the MBRSC
Center. This is. I am ready for event, Houston.
May God protect you, and you will have
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check.
We are honored to have you. God protect you, says His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President, Prime Minister.
Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
أول شيء. This is. I am ready for event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
أول شيء. This is, I am ready for event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is, I am ready for event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is, I am ready for event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is, I am ready for event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is, I am ready for event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check.
Station,
Station. This is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
I am ready for the event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
I am ready for the event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
I am ready for the event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check. Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
I am ready for the event, Houston.
MBRSC, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check.
The environment, different experiments that we will conduct. For example, the impact on my body, how the microgravity impacts my body, in addition to the fluid shift in the body. You cannot maybe see it, but my the top of my head is bigger because the fluids are flowing up to the upper part of the body, therefore the head will have a bigger size. These are things that we are studying. We study also, for example, the impact of the microgravity on the muscles and different body organs. The crew here were very welcoming. I am trying to really cope with this microgravity. The crew were so welcoming. They were so happy that I'm here, and they're very cooperative. We all here work as one family, different backgrounds, different countries, different religions, different languages, but we are here working as one family, and we want to serve humanity. This is our ultimate goal.
Assalamu alaikum. Khalifa Ibrahim Sayah, I'm a student. How do you feel floating in a microgravity environment?
مرحبا مرحبا يا خالد والله ما اعرف شو اقول لك صراحه يعني شوف انا الحين اطفو يعني احساس عجيب.
Hello. Look at me. I'm just floating. I don't know what to tell you. It's a very, very weird feeling, as if you're in a dream. It's a challenge. I can tell you it's a challenge how to learn to float here in this space, how to move. As you can see, just from a small push, I can go back to my place. I can float. I don't need to carry the microphone. I can just talk to you from this very challenging environment, which I have to adapt. The first lesson I learned from Alexei, the Russian astronaut, was how to float in the International Space Station. There are lots of equipment all around me. I have to be able to control my movement and to cope living in this microgravity environment. It is an indescribable feeling. I hope one day you will be able to be in my place and experience the same feeling that I am Did you see the UAE from space, and what was your feeling when you saw it?
اسمي غريب لا لا عادي عبير أسيل always get confused منظر الأرض
أسير
hello شاهد أسير
I don't know what to tell you
It is an amazing view for the Earth from space. The blue water, the white clouds, the desert, the mountains. The best landscape was that of the UAE. It is the best that I have ever seen. I couldn't catch my breath. I saw the palm. Yes, the Palm Island. And I can tell you, all the astronauts, they were waiting for the moment to where we can pass over the UAE and see the palm.
Okay.
To tell you, such a nice feeling. My childhood dream has come true. I was a child. I dreamt of being in space. I did today. And I can see my country from space. Such a nice feeling. Wonderful feeling. I hope that one day you, Shahid, and anyone who's in love with this space, to be able to see it. You have to be hard workers and to excel in any domain you work in. Assalamu alaikum. I am Maryam.
والأمور هذه. فإذا قدر
بنجاز
أن يتميز فيها قدر أن يكون متميز بيوصل إن شاء الله.
Your advice to anyone who wants
الصحة جدا مهمة.
To become an astronaut.
الصحة هي من الأشياء الرئيسية حق رواد الفضاء.
مرحبا يا شهد، مرحبا.
يكون على يعني
شهد أنت وامثالك اللي يبون يوصلون للفضاء
ويكون رواد فضاء من هو الشيء لازم يحلمون.
هلو مريم، هلو مريم، you and all those who want to reach space and be astronauts, you have to start by dreaming and have targeted dreams. When you put goals for your dreams, it will be through studying. You start from the house, the family, the support of the parents, and thank God my parents supported me and my school supported me, all my teachers supported me. You have to be an outstanding student in your school. You should always be outstanding in order to reach and to be a pioneer and achieve your dreams. The astronauts come from different backgrounds. Engineering, are pilots, researchers, teachers, and the best is to be able to becoming from the STEM background, science, engineering, or mathematics. If you're coming from this background, you will be able to become an astronaut if you are really an outstanding student and you master those subjects, you will be able to come here. You must also be physically fit. You have to be healthy. Yes, being fit, it's very important. You must have the physical fitness, a strong body.
Okay, but
because this is an accumulation. You will not be healthy at once. You will not be fit just 2 years before being an astronaut. No, you have to be healthy and fit from day one. I encourage you to exercise, work out. You should. More than that, you must have a sound way of thinking. You have to be adaptive, adapt with different environments. Today at the International Space Station, you meet people coming from different religious backgrounds, different countries. You must have self-control. You have to be able to adapt with this environment. I'm working in a very closed, isolated environment. I have to be able to cope, adapt. Of course, we ask God to support us, and I do hope, Maryam, you will be able to become an astronaut, you and many others. Hazza Al Mansouri, the first Arab Emirati astronaut.
على أول رائد فضاء عربي وإماراتي
العرب إماراتي astronaut هزاء المنصوري from the students from different ages. Questions that we are all asking, whether children or adults, we interacted with هزاء and we had the call with
هزاء
المنصوري who was speaking in Arabic for the first time from the International Space Station and communicating with the
studio. سالم حميد المري مدير برنامج الإمارات لرواد الفضاء. سالم مرحبا بك.